Hockey fans on Long Island, no doubt looking forward to the tremendous 18-man over-the-top rope battle royal. A battle royal second to none. With that in mind, our guest now, ladies and gentlemen, two of the 18 principals in the battle royal, no less than the newly crowned World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Rocky Johnson and Tony Atlas. And of course, we'd really like to get into this tag team championship wrap if we could, but aside from that, the battle royal, where you're going to have 16 other men in the ring along with you in Iraq, and it's every man for himself on Long Island.
Yes, sir. You know, it ain't no tag team, like you say, involved in this. And involved in a lot of money, and Long Island is a place where they love a whole lot of action. And one thing me and Rocky know, when you're getting ready with 16 other men, and ain't nobody on nobody's side, if you fall down, you might have 10, 15 men step on you before you get up. Or when you grab a hold of one man, you got to look over your shoulder all the time. You don't know whether you're going or coming until you eliminate down to just one or two people. And me and Rock, we're not really concerned about which one of us get the money or who win the money, long when them old rats don't win it. The only thing me and Rocky is concerned about is getting out of there without getting hurt, because you could just get hurt so easily, because a person could be swinging at somebody else and hit you, or someone could be throwing somebody and you fall on your ankle. Anything can happen to you. It's a very, very dangerous match. I would not even suggest it, but the promoter says you got to do it, so you got to do it, because that's our job.
Now, Rock, what about it?
Tell you one thing, Vince, they're the most dangerous matches in professional wrestling. You got 18 men in that ring, and every man's for itself. I just want to say this. Me and Tony, we proved a lot, brother. We're the world's tag team champions. Tony, I just hope it doesn't come down to me and you, brother, because there ain't no way that I'm going to wrestle you, brother.
One thing we got to watch out for, them Samoans are going to be in that thing, too. And you see, when we just did this, and they got Avenger out for us. So they enter, in my opinion, it just to